from my Mexican food legacy. Fish Veracruz. This traditional way of making fish. Simple but delicious. I like rice pilaf with corn to accompany this dish. So I start by frying my rice with onions, add my corn, water, salt, and simmer it very low. Salt and pepper on the fish. For the sauce, I'm going to fry sliced onion in olive oil. Add my olives and my pepperoncini. Toss them around before adding my crushed peeled tomatoes, salt, and a bay leaf. When the water has cooked down, I add it on top of my fish and cover it with foil. I add Parmigiano cheese to the rice and then put it in the mold and season my watercress with lemon and extra virgin olive oil. The tradition of fish Veracruz in Mexico persists because of its delicious mixture of flavors. Simple, but truly magnificent. Enjoy. Thank you for tuning in. Thank you.